Ah, not bad. On the wrong side, though. I'm gonna go around. Going around feels like maybe it's less risky than going through. Mining transfer objective failed. Oh, that was for the weekly. Just trying to stay as far away from the inside as possible so they don't hear me. But I also, I don't have the patience to not run. Scav. Yep. Oh boy. Thank you. Forgot the laser. It's a big ass laser, isn't it? I mean, it's big bad, because for my shitty eyes, big is good. Just I don't understand how it stays this big on that wall. Didn't even see him. That was a PMC. Don't want to open the door while you drive. Could have been worse, could have been worse. But my shot, my aim was really off so much. Like, I could see that I was just not aiming at his head at all. No, it's done. I don't have to survive. Fuck yes. Was that me? Where is wood here? He's in the cabin. Yeah, that was scary. I fucked up real bad. This thing saved me. Take his rig? Okay. It's fucked. I mean, so is mine, I guess. Go run through the dry bridge or land bridge, dry bridge. See, the wet bridge is not so much my speed. Scav.
Это что за хрень?
Ай!
Служивый!
Try for old gas. Honestly, our mission is complete, so I'm not too worried about anything now. I don't even think I need CPU fans anymore, by the way. I think I got them all, just the fucking weight tasks are shown. Whenever I have a laser on, I always have this reflex that I want to lower it so that people don't see it. Oh, I'm really happy that this was open. Oh, that was a nice raid. Darkman, you got tucked in the head, my Darkman.